Hello, I'm Luigi. Actually, I'm Teacher Luigi, and I will teach you about exercising. While exercising, you may say, oh, this is easy, I'm just gonna... That won't keep you fit if you do like 5 of them one day, like 1 month, like doing a demonstration of being doing it bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the real one. 2, 3. All right. Running in place seems like it's easy. It's not that That's the wrong thing. Start out slow, and then you get speed. And then you go fast. Okay. Treadmills. Treadmills seem like a good idea. Yes, it is. If you're just a starter, you might need practice. Starter example. Pro. Exercise is good. You have to do a lot of it to stay fit. Dumbbells. The weights. Yeah, weights. Weights might seem important to you. Like, just lift them, lift them, lift them. No. You have to lift them all the way. Or if you're on a belly one. You gotta do it. You gotta lift it all the way you can reach and bring them around your right here. Like around here to your chest. Well, not onto your chest, but not hard. For dumbbells, for small ones, you just... it's easy. Just like grab one and then just lift it down, lift it down, lift it down, lift it down, lift it down. Yeah. Last part of the lesson. Exercising is fun. You can do something funner and dance. Yeah, dancing could be really good exercising. Because the moonwalk, seeing if you can walk backwards, fail. Oh. Success. Dun, dun. The flip. Fail. Flip, success. Bam, double flip, fail. Success. Boom, baby. Right. And last but not least, stretch. These might not look like dances to you, but they are actually. Fail. Success. Hit it one time. And that's all the time we have, class. I will see you in the next lesson. Lesson 4, where I will teach you about bullies. So, see you tomorrow, or probably this night or something. So, bye.